And that breaking political news is just into our newsroom. Within the hour, we have learned former Trek bicycle executive Mary Burke announced this morning that she will indeed run for governor. You're wondering, who is she? If you don't know, well, here's her photo online. The new website up, Burke, a Democrat, announced her intention in a web video released just this morning. And here's a look at that video that she did post. She released a statement along with the video saying, quote, Wisconsin ranks 45th out of 50 states in projected job growth. We're fifth from the bottom. I'm running for governor because we can do better than that, a lot better, she says. She goes on to say, but to do it, we've got to make some real changes in Madison, end quote. We will continue to monitor this story throughout the morning here on WISN 12 News. In fact, we're starting to see, at least on Twitter, some other lawmakers in our state commenting. We're also reaching out to Governor Walker's campaign as well to see what they have to say. So follow us here, WISN 12 News, WISN.com, and download our mobile apps, Jason.